the 6.2 liter supercharged Hemi. It's 91% new for us. So this is not just a D-stroke 6.4 liter SRT motor. Very unique motor. We start with a unique block. It has unique rods and pistons. Those are both forged. Additionally, it's a unique head. It's cast out of a high strength aluminum material to take the heat and the abuse that the supercharge adds to it. We also use hollow valve stems on both the intake and the exhaust. The exhaust side actually is our sodium filled valves to deal with the extra heat. The big news is the supercharger up on top here. This is a piece made by IHI. It's a twin scroll supercharger. It puts out a maximum 11.6 PSI at top speed. The supercharger's oversped from the pulley, so it maxes out at 14,600 RPM. It moves a lot of air. We did a little calculation. Our offices at CTC are roughly 10 by 12, and this supercharger will suck all the air out of that office in a little under a minute. So it's moving a lot of air. Additionally, we talked about the cooling circuit. One of the tricks on a supercharger is to keep the air charge cool. So you can see there's a heat exchanger here. You can see the cutaway, and there's also one on this side. And that's fed by that unique cooling system I discussed before. So the air comes in through the front, gets pressurized, and then feeds in through those intercoolers to cool the charge down and keep the horsepower up. So that's kind of the high points of the engine. And then we have a unique transmission behind the Hellcat. It's an upgraded version of the 8-speed used in the other cars. It's a little bit bigger, unique torque converter, uses wider gears and different clutch packs to take the extra torque.